Hello everyone. I hope you are all staying safe and having a good time. So today we are here with our guest, Ms. Sonal Sharma, who is an Assistant Business Development Manager of Aircruise Aviation Private Limited. A very warm welcome to you, Sonal.
Thanks a bunch for having me here. I consider this an immense opportunity to share the profile of my work and inspire the girls who still thrive how to cage out from the imposed confinements.
That's really inspiring of you. And yes, we need more icons and figures for all the girls around the world who wants to pursue their dreams. So Sonal, can you tell me a bit about your company and the projects which are undertaken?
So Aircruise Aviation Private Limited is one of its own kind. The company is aviation edtech platform, which is recognized by the Government of India. The company is headed by the professionals who are acquainted with the aviation industry. Aircruise Aviation Private Limited is India's first startup, known for its uniqueness. Our services include online aviation apps, the blogs, the management trainings, air charter aviation management, internships and different departments. Also, we are into recruitment process of pilots and cabin crew. We provide resume services to exclusively for pilots, cabin crew and ground staff. We have many ongoing projects, which includes the C2C projects, resume development, international pilot training, international aviation training, and many such more.
That's really impressive. So you mentioned C2C project. So what is the C2C project that you spoke about? What is it exactly?
All right, the C2C project means campus to corporate. This project aims at training the individual to get perfectly fit in the corporate world. In this era where we are heading towards the advancement and the technology, one should possess the abilities for which professionals are looking for. And it is a soft skill program that helps aviation, IT and management students to have a smooth transition in their personality from campus to corporate world.
That sounds really great. So who are all eligible to join this program?
So this project is for the students who have recently got graduated or are in their pre-final year or still they are beginners or dabblers to the corporate world. So this project will render them magnificently.
So basically what you're saying is it's for everyone, right? That's really awesome. So but why do you think that this on-job training is required for the students? What is the necessity?
Okay, so coming to the necessity, we know about the fact that the student or an individual is never introduced to this world where he she will implement his skills and when they will begin their journey in the world of corporate world. There comes a sea change in their personality and in their surroundings. At the same time, he she will be obliged to bring a change in their personality abruptly, which is quite impossible. And in this hustle, they will fail in work progress. To overshadow this, our team came up with this project, which will give the students not to suffer from the same and emerge as a winner. And in this course, we offer by many platforms, but as mentioned before, that Aircruise Aviation Private Limited is one of its own kind. And we will offer a 3-month job training, where a student will get aware of the duties, responsibilities, and role they need to perform in the corporate world.
So it's not a normal course, but it is an on-job training with 3-month experience. That's what you're saying, right?
Yes, it's not a normal campus corporate course. During this project, the individual would be assigned a designation. In the first of this month, they would be designated as an executive. In the second month, they will be got promoted to assistant manager, and in the last month, they would be given the position of manager. In this way, student will experience the major three roles of corporate world. When an individual is given a set of duties during internship with the position in the company, this brings a remarkable change in their personality.
Yes, this will help a lot of people who want to gain experience and also upskill themselves before even joining the job. That too, especially in a world where corporate expects prior experience from even a fresher. So I think this C2C will be one boon to all those people who want to gain experience and learn about the corporate world.
Yes, exactly.
So what at all will you cover in this on-job training experience? What will we be able to learn in this program?
So as mentioned before, we will assign duties according to their roles. The executive will be required to report to the assistant manager and assistant manager to the manager. Through this, we will maintain the professional hierarchy of the corporate world, and this will and they will come to know about how a strategy is planned, executed and implemented for different projects. In addition to this, we will also provide guidance and feedback on their performance, and also some additional skill set like resume building, interview skills, negotiation skills, listening skills and so on, which are really important skills to have. And all this we will be provided along with this C2C program.
And who will be teaching this? Are there any guest lectures or anything like that?
So yes, we are planning or having of having guest lectures from universities and reputed organizations along with our in-house instructors. So it will be interesting for the participants to learn and network with the people in the industry.
That's great. So how can we know about this program and where can we contact to know about this?
So if someone wants to know more about the program, they can check our LinkedIn profile under Air Cruise Aviation Private Limited and our director profiles on LinkedIn, Ms. Manbir Kaur, where we always post about new updates and contact information about our projects.
That's great. So this amazing campus to corporate program, which will be launched soon by Air Cruise Aviation Private Limited. So it's a 3-month job on-job training experience, which will make you corporate ready. So as you said, this is also a very good program, which is only for 4,999 rupees, which is pretty good for 3-month on-job training process actually. So I hope many of you out there will take this amazing opportunity to get into this program and take a full advantage of amazing course. And Sonal, before we end the show, do you have anything to share with the students who aspire to work in the corporate?
So from your talk show, I want to reach out to the students who are looking to gain experience and also to upskill themselves. I want to inform everyone that this is a great opportunity to get corporate ready and polish your resume to attract recruiters and to make smooth transition from campus to corporate.
All right. So thank you, Sonal, for being here and sharing your thoughts and about your intensive project. I appreciate it. And all the listeners out there, have a great day. And do look up Air Cruise Aviation Private Limited and Sonal Sharma and also Ms. Manbir Kaur on LinkedIn for more updates. Bye.